This was the scariest moment I ever saw in Stardew Valley. I went to bed and the witch was attacking the base. She went for my coop with all the chicken. She did some fireworks show underneath her body and then flew away. I was very scared for my chicken, so the first thing I did next morning was check out my coop and see if the chicken are fine. What happened here is the black rat egg has arrived. The chicken were freaking out, dude. They did not know what happened here. Somebody has a very different kind of egg, dude. Oh my god.